do we get in?
I don't know. Looks like dwellings along the side.
I would say gravity.
So let's go up.
Shit. Nadine, you want to give me a little bit of health here? I'm guessing. Oh shit. God damn. Damn it. Big bitch, finally.
clear.
You think?
Right. Back to it.
Why do doors always break on three in movies and TV shows?
Let's see where this goes.
Video games. You would think they'd build them strong enough to hold up to four.
Not here again. Must be a way into the city somewhere.
Well, that looks yellow, and that's usually good.
Asav couldn't find an entrance, so he made his own. You'd think Asav would have more respect for this place.
Asav only respects Asav.
It's a shame, in a way, that the lure's hidden from the world.
Now we know why.
Here we can double back around. Maybe there's a way.
There we go. Up this way. And in case there was any doubt, this was Balor, Lord Shiva.
Plus Nandi. And I'm guessing that's Ganesh, at least before he got his elephant's head.
Could be. Might also be Kartikeya, Shiva's elder son. He's the Hindu god of war.
Sounds like they chose different paths.
Damn it! They've blown the entrance.
Explosion we heard.
Gotta be another way in. They're trying to slow us down.
Yeah.
In here, Nadine. Ugh. Tastes great.
Okay. What are we gonna do now?
Big city. There must be another way through.
What is this place? A bath?
Or a well? Possibly both. Bit deeper here. Huh, look there. The queen and her handmaidens. Maybe these were the royal bards.
Some statues of women for a change.
Women actually played a big role in Hoysala society, particularly the queens.
Not surprised, with the kings and men going off to fight all the time.
They were also involved in the fine arts, poetry, music, that sort of thing. Balua was their city, in a way. Oh, what on earth is this?
What is it?
Ancient Kannad script. Looks like stanzas. Could be poetry.
This place a library?
Seems so.
Okay.
Fraser, over here.
Whoa.
Look at this.
An altar of some kind.
Play a horn.
Looks like the king suffered dearly for their people.
They weren't just protecting the tusk. Historians believe that it was a symbol of power and dominance, but I reckon they misunderstood. It was a symbol of their people, their culture. It was a symbol of them.
Wait, so what are these? You said it yourself. He wanted to keep you safe.
I can't let Asav get that tusk.
Thank me after we get out of this alive.
Fair point.
Don't forget Ganesh.
Oh. Glad I brought this.
Through here.
Magnificent.
All this grandeur hidden away from the world.
But how do we get over there?
dive. But it looks deep enough.
Definitely not getting out the way we got in.
Okay. Thanks for going first, eh?
You're welcome.
Sounds like a bird farting.
Hey, you all right? Sorry, I just need to get my head back in the game and I...
Hey! Hey, Dean Ross! Oh my god. What the hell?
Your head back in the game now?
Oh, smarter.
That was actually halfway funny.
Ready?
I've got my eye on you.
It's kind of a tight squeeze here.
Nice city you've got here.
We can swing over now.
I was going to try and push her. Ooh. And she thinks she had Disney World taking all these pictures.
Place to study.
Top of a doorway over here.
That'll work. Easy does it. Now, what? Got water in my ears. I hate that.
I wouldn't give for a towel. My God. Are you seeing this?
You know, at this point, I've run out of words.
Holy goddamn shit.
That's work.
What on earth is this house?
A throne room. Place to hide a magnificent bejeweled tusk.
Let's hope so. Are these stairs going up?
But they're mostly broken. I'll have to find another way up. Shit. I just realized something.
I think I know what it is.
That we're gonna need that disc soon?
Exactly.
Well, not much we can do until we find a salve.
Or until we find a salve. See your way up?
Looking. Over here, Nadine.
Copy that.
Ah, now we're getting somewhere.
I see a few more of those cranks around the chamber. Moving.
Be more specific.
Right hand. Lower. Right hand. Maybe it's because this statue's enormous. But I just now noticed Shiva's got a king cobra for a necklace.
That's Vasuki, a king of the Nagas. Entities that take the form of the king cobra. It shows his control over fear and death.
Hmm. Cobras were always my favorite snake.
Don't think I have a favorite snake. Now, what's that up there?
One thing at a time.
Right.
Okay, now what?
Well, there's got to be more to this. Just need to figure out what it is. Nothing to climb on this side.
Fraser, we can jump to the platform from here.
You think? Why do I feel like I'm at the same place I was at?
I've got this one.
Bringing down Shiva's drum.
Oh, we'd better get a move on.
Nope.
Ugh!
what's up there.
Just a rescue.
Not up to me. What? Oh. Huh.
It's running all the way down to the end.
That's cool. Bet I need to do the same on the other side.
Safe bet. I'll wait here.
Sure thing. There's another crank up ahead.
How am I supposed to get that? Shit.
Damn it! Let's try again. Nearly destroyed my pants. Wow. I can see my house from here.
Hey, man.
What's up, Dark Knight?
I'm Batman X from YouTube. How are you doing, man?
Doing good, Batman. How you doing?
Meeting you here.
Yeah, let's see what's up there, shall we?
I like this game right now. Oh, there we go.
Is that it?
We'll find out in a moment.
That sounds promising.
I seen this whole game. My mouth is sealed, though.
I have Shiva.
Yeah, no spoilers, man.
The light is shining on that statue across the way.
Oh, I guess we're not done.
When the Hoi Sala want to protect something, they don't do it halfway.
The boss sounds funny.
Oh, shit. Almost missed that one.